you know, that last song was from the new album.